Ranked second in attendance this year with more than 2.3 million fans coming to the games. And as more playoff games are played in Atlanta, that money will continue to come in.
Let's follow the money trail. CBS 46's Adam Murphy live tonight explaining the economic impact of the team's success. Adam.
Well, hey guys, I'll tell you what, Braves baseball is big business here in the city. In fact, when the All-Star game was moved out of the Atlanta area and to Colorado earlier this year, economists believe we lost out on roughly $100 million. But the Braves, you know what? Just like they always do, they have found a way to make up for some of that.
With every crack of the bat, the Atlanta Braves boost their championship chances, which is a victory for the local economy.
Go Bravos!
JT Tennyson lives in the Battery next to Truist Park and said business is booming this season compared to last.
Well, from a balcony, it's probably like five times more people. I mean, every game, there's tons of people walking down. You see them stopping at every store, every restaurant, every bar. Everybody's just happy to get out and support the team.
The Braves' postseason run, combined with great attendance throughout the season, is pumping millions into the local economy.
Yeah. I mean, I'm in here, like, shopping, and I'm looking for Braves gear, my hats and everything. But I think that it is wonderful, and seeing everyone spend money back out at it again, celebrating together, coming together. It's awesome.
The Braves had the second highest attendance numbers in Major League Baseball this season, making it a banner year.
2017, brand new ballpark. We had a lot of fans coming out to see it. And this year, we've done better numbers than we did in our inaugural season, up almost 20% over what we did that inaugural year.
At the Terrapin Tap Room near the ballpark, management said sales have doubled during the playoffs.
A regular season game for us is a really good night. It's probably 30 plus. The playoffs have not only helped us out significantly and boosted us because we're seeing probably about 50,000 plus a night.
The bottom line, when the Braves win, everyone wins in Atlanta.
Go Braves! From Chi-Town all the way. Let's go.
All right, you can still get in on the Braves' success and help out the local economy at the same time. You know how you do that? Well, guess what? There's tickets still available here at Truist Park for games 1 and 2 of the NLCS on Saturday and Sunday. So go ahead, get your tickets, come out, support the team, and you're also boosting the local economy at the same time. We're live in Cobb County tonight. Adam Murphy, CBS 46 News.
Adam, thank you. We are following.